welcoming you on behalf of the organizing committee in this international workshop on innovations driving the future growth of biogas.
The objectives of the workshop are to share the Sri Lankans' experience with regard to the progress and challenge and discuss advanced innovations including innovative finance mechanism and policy instruments, technical innovations, innovative institutional setup and public-private partnerships, innovative marketing, promotional approaches and tools.
This workshop marks the latest in a series of learning events on biogas development. In an attempt to increase knowledge on technologies, applications, and the innovations financial models to help deploy it on the ground.
What we've seen now in Sri Lanka increasingly is that there's a drive at the provincial level on promoting and disseminating biogas.
සිය ඇතම අපද්‍රව්‍යවලින් 60%ක්ම ජන් වෙන්නේ බස්නාහිර පළාතේ. සමස්ත වශයෙන් ලංකාවේ මෙට්‍රික් ටොන් 7000ක් ජන් වෙනකොට බස්නාහිර පළාත 3500ක් මෙට්‍රික් ටන් per day අපි මේ කතා කරන ගෘහස්ථ අපද්‍රව්‍ය ජන් වෙනවා.
Probably most of you are maybe in one particular scale of biogas technology using, but please notice that the opportunities exist in multiple ways. If you are sometimes a development supporter, maybe a switching scale from the current operation to a different scale may be necessary to get the best out of biogas.